Let's go to the planet.
A lot of space back here for nothing to be bad. Well, I just got myself a good minute and a half loading because I'm an idiot. I gotta start reacting to that little red line on the map. Yeah. He's a dummy. Big old dummy. Monster's incompetent. All right. I want to see if I can synthesize some AP boosts. I can only make one, but I'll take it. I have better stuff than that. Let me just see. I forgot if I got a Damascus or not. So. I am forever hitting the wrong button there. I don't think that's enough, but we'll see. Nope, only two, and he needs four. Ouch.
Well, I bet you there's a lucky M-bomb here.
No matter what,
God damn it,
can't
Goofy.
Let Randall win.
Bets there's a lucky emblem here. I tend to overthink these.
Ooh. Oh, I bet that's a great one.
I just saw it.
Got it.
Ah, there it is.
I'm going to find the next one. Sure, I guess that's all right.
Let's see. Okay. Let's boogie.
Let's show what a real monster's are.
What do we get? Oh, there's nothing left to do. Went to hit the blizzard claws and we went through the door.
Oh no.
Disregard code 835. 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the
conflagration. No, they're not kids.
Code 7216 over.
Like, we gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah. The whole factory. It's a total mess.
I know, Mikey, but right now we just have to keep moving.
Fight! He got it!
Pick up! It's a bad house!
Aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto.
Is that a kid?
Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
What? Oh, I can get some fire.
Sora, we're gonna need water to put the fire out.
That's right, I was supposed to be a hero.
It's real time!
By the way, I have ice. Does that count?
We have spotted additional unidentified life form.
Good to go.
Alright, I gotta do I have Aqua? No. I just learned Waterra, how unfortunate. What if I'm gonna learn Kira?
Thank you! You did great!
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go! Yeah.
I'm gonna look around, make sure I don't miss anything. Like this. Oh, and let me put my fucking, customize. nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Yeah, this might be good for that. Ding, ding, ding. All I want is Damascus, you bastards.
Requesting backup. We need help containing the fire.
I did put Waterra. Yeah, I did. I figured.
Unidentified life form. Spotted.
Oh shit, we haven't seen the carousel in ages. Perspective sucks though. Oh damn, I learned Combo Master too. Fuck. Yeah, let's get rid of one of the combo pluses. Not combo plus, the Attractus then. Yeah, that one. Damn, we're gonna need both of them, aren't we? No, we're good.
Oh!
I was gonna switch to honey, but most of them are fire, so. What do we got? Damascus! Yay! I'm getting Oni Mission 3 vibes from this whole level. It's pretty funny.
The door vault is this way.
We can drop down from here.
That was the wrong button.
You can destroy this with a gun.
I still can't do this, by the way. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, I have to do this with a dive, okay.
Nice!
Interestingly, though, that thing's still up here? Damn, there was a focus thing up there.
There!
Oh, to get back all the way back up there, okay.
Hurry! The door vault is just past the power station!
I knew it. Those shiny things in this level are very telltale that something's around. The big part was he's actually on fire. Item slot unlocked. Nice. Wow, we can get Simba. Nice. I barely ever use Ralph, for God's sake. I should.
This way. Oh, great. This time we're really stuck.
Oh.
Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh. Hmm?
If I'm right about that pipe... Yep, it's perfect. Boo! Thank you! We gotta follow that pipe.
What? Wait a sec! I thought we were going straight to the door vault! The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank! You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
Good. You know what? I want to try Simba.
Good to go.
Don't know why he's on fire, but I'll take it. No idea what triple rush is.
Kitty!
I'm pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up. This way.
Wait a second. The door vault.
Yep, what I tell you.
Sure, nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right, it's not much farther.
Yeah, you said that an hour and a half ago, Sully. I keep unlocking shit at an alarming rate. Nothing's here to give me free money? What, are you kidding? Hey, some money. I'll take it. Where is that?
Yes, try this! Yeah.
Hmm.
The door vault's right through there.
Christ, Mike is level 31 for Pete's sake. I don't like. Yeah, I was just gonna say that.
Gosh, it looks like some kind of trail.
It's a snail trail. Like we've been doing for the last 3 hours, Goofy? Thanks. I am pretty sure I can. Upgrade. Ooh, defense boost. Nice. Funny how I can. I'm using a magic sword, even though I don't use magic at all. They're giving us a lot of magic. And there's that coffin thingy. I got a feeling we're in for a boss fight.
Hmm? Hmm?
Not
everybody
me?
Look for Boo's door.
Oh.
Randall.
Didn't you learn your lesson with that pile of junk fiasco?
Oh, I learned a lot.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, Mikey.
Wait, Mike. Something's different.
Oh, please. It's just more junk.
An unversed.
Okay. That's new.
Mike, time to reach down and let the scary out.
Oh, I'm ready, Sully.
I'm ready!
Finally. This is exactly what I need to take over the company. But first,
something tells me all those things that are hanging out of it are its weak points.
Attack!